little thing. This April bitch, you got me sprung with your tongue ring. And I ain't gonna lie, cause your loving gets me high. So to keep you by my side, there's nothing that I won't try. Butterflies in her eyes and her looks to kill. Time is passing, I'm asking.
Crazy Town, having been formed by Seth Binzer and Brett Mazur in L.A. in 1995, are working on new material for their first album together since 2002's Dark Horse. The band, which enjoyed commercial success with their 2001 single Butterfly, which reached number one on the Billboard Hot 100 chart, were in the process of songwriting with DJ AM, who tragically passed away earlier this year. After taking a hiatus from Crazy Town, it was Binzer who was on the reality show Celebrity Rehab, where he formed a friendship with Dr. Drew, who in turn played a role in the band reformation. Artisan News caught up with Seth Binzer to get his thoughts on how great it is to work with Crazy Town again after going to hell and back together.
Crazy Town record, we just got back together. Actually, Dr. Drew brought us together, and we are about five songs into the new album. AM was actually going to be working on it with us. It's kind of just another crazy thing that happens. Our band's just been to hell and back, but it's, you know, it's great to be together, and me and Epic, we started it with AM, you know, are in the best, you know, it's like we're getting along better than we ever had, and we're just having fun, and that's what it's all about, you know, we're making a great record.
With the passing of AM, the band will most certainly take some time away from the studio to regroup, but fans can hopefully expect the new album to be finished in 2010. On August 26, 2009, Crazy Town performed together for the first time in 5 years in Hollywood. After completion of the album, look for the band to announce a run of tour dates in support of their new material.
Precious, I guess it's true. But to tell the truth, I really never knew till I met you. See, I was lost and confused, twisted and used. I knew a better life existed, but thought that I missed my lifestyle. Wow.